This has been a Tyler Plant and Joshua 2000 Incorporated production.